Hi there! My name is Sylvester. Bunsen, Lazar, and Jingles are my cousins. I just moved to Waterford a little while ago. When I first came here, things didn't go so great. When I first came to Waterford, I ran into this great big bully named Horace. We've patched things up since then, but when I first met Horace, he was really mean to me. I never knew anyone so big and mean before in my life. From the moment I met him, he just didn't like me. I knew why, too. It had happened before back home. Too many times to count. A lot of the kids back home, their parents too, they didn't like me because I'm sick. They were all afraid of me. Afraid I'd make them sick too. That day I first met Horace, I knew that's why he didn't like me. I just moved here to Waterford, and I already had an enemy. I already had a bully. I look back on that day now and I realize something I didn't know then. I wish I'd known it then. If I had, it would have saved me a lot of trouble. I wish I'd known that what Horace thought of me, what he felt. It wasn't my fault. A lot of things weren't my fault. It wasn't my fault that I'm sick. It wasn't my fault that people are afraid of me. It wasn't my fault that Lazar went over to Horace and beat the living snot out of him. Although I can't say that I blame him. I'm just sorry that I missed it. Anyway, what is my fault is that I ran away. Ran away from the situation. From Lazar and Ginny. From Mama Bear. I mean, Bunsen's mom. I ran away from the life they were trying to give me. I just took off from everyone who loved me, cared about me, and protected me. That was my fault. I let Horace win by not standing my ground. By not standing up to my bully. Even if it was only standing tall and staying in my life. Not running away. Not letting him scare me. That's still winning. Instead, I ran. As a result, I got mixed up with some pretty bad people. I got lost. By running away from those who took care of me, I made my illness worse. I really messed things up. Horace, with just a few words, he beat me. All it took was a few words from his big old fat lips and I was beaten. That's all it takes for a bully to win. Words. They don't have to hit. They don't have to touch. They can win with a look or with a word. When they make you afraid to live your own life, they've won. Just like Horace did with me. If you've got a bully in your life, someone who's making you afraid to do the things you want to do, go the places you want to go, to be the person you want to be, then they've won. That's when you know you need help. Just like Bunsen eventually helped me, you need someone who will help you overcome your fear and take your life back. Just someone who will hold your hand and lead the way. Maybe give you some words to take away the fear. Help you find a place to go where you can find the help you need to escape. Or just offer some good words of wisdom to clear the path ahead. Nobody makes it alone in life. If you've got one person making your life bad, then you need someone else to help make it good. Look for that person. They'll be around, somewhere, somehow. Just keep your eyes open and they'll come your way. Just don't be afraid to reach out when they make themselves known. As long as you aren't afraid to ask for help, it will be given to you.